Those unconfirmed reports claim that ISIS militants have begun flying warplanes over Aleppo province in Syria. And here in Iraq, the Islamic extremists continue to inflict deadly damage. At least 50 people were killed in the Iraqi capital Baghdad yesterday in a series of car bombs, as well as a mortar attack on a residential neighborhood. In Syria, though, the battle for Kobani has taken a new turn. Just a few days ago, ISIS was in control of more than a third of the town of Kobani. But now, after a series of intense US-led airstrikes, including 53 over the last 3 days, there are reports that the militants are retreating. And local Syrian fighters tell us they've been coordinating the airstrikes with the US. Now, Kobani is strategically important because it lies on the Turkey-Syria border, which is a major conduit for smuggled weapons and fighters. But the battle has also become a very public test of whether the US-led airstrikes can halt the advance of the ISIS militants. Holly Williams, CBS News, Erbil, Iraq.